One of the things you can add into the content area of your course is a direct link to an outside resource. So in our test course, I've been working on a couple of different modules. In week two, this is for a course that I'm going to create on actually how to set up a D2L course. So in this section on creating a banner image, I actually have a tutorial video on creating or uploading a banner image. And so I want to add the link to the YouTube video here. So we're going to add this link to the YouTube video. You can get the link here, or you can choose share and get the link here. Copy it, Control C or Command C, and then come back in here. It's always a good idea when you're linking to an outside website or resource that you copy the link of the actual resource so that you can paste it in here. Don't rely on your typing skills, because if you make one mistake with that, the link's going to break. So now I'm going to go to the upload and create, and I'll choose create a link. And then it's going to ask you, what should we call this link? Now, we don't necessarily want to put this URL right here, because that doesn't tell students what this is. What I like to do is I always, for some reason, capitalize that it's a video. So if it's a video or a website or an image or an audio file, I'll indicate that here so they know what's going to happen when they click on that link. And then I'll just give this a descriptive name. So how to change the banner. Okay. So then I will paste that URL here with Control V or Command V and choose open as an external resource. The reason why I choose open as an external resource is because it's an outside thing. It's somewhere that's outside of D2L, so I want it to open in its own tab. Now, if I was linking to maybe a quiz or an assignment or a discussion in D2L, then I wouldn't want to check that box, because then I want it to just move to that page and replace this page with that page, so to speak. Okay, so now we can hit create. And this isn't really how students will see it. If we go back to our module, and we can see this is the creating a banner image submodule, you can see how it appears. It has an icon that it's a link. It tells them this is a video. So anytime in your lecture notes or assignment, you say, make sure to watch the video. Now they're specifically looking for the word video, so that this makes it a lot easier for them to find it. So when they click on it, and it should open up. Yep, so it's opening up in its own tab. So that's how to create a basic link, and you can link to anything, a website, an audio file, image, a video, anything you can find the URL for, you can link in here as a separate kind of content piece in the module.